Hi, this is Arna from the TARS team, and today I want to briefly discuss why chatbots are the future of lead generation experiences. So to begin with, I want to tell you guys a quick story. A couple of weeks back, I was looking for a new auto insurance policy, and as always, my buyer journey began on Google, where I looked up affordable auto insurance and clicked on an ad. Now, on the other side of my click, I saw this landing page. And as far as landing pages go, this one is pretty good. It has a lot of images on it, and the text is structured in a way that makes it easy to skim over. Now, as any prospect in my situation would do, I did just that. I skimmed over the page, and when I was ready, I clicked on the CTA to begin the actual lead generation experience. The lead generation experience itself was what at the time felt like a never-ending series of extremely boring, extremely clunky lead capture forms. And at first, I didn't really have an issue filling them out because I knew it was a small price to pay for seeing savings on my auto insurance bill. But as time went on and as I started to fill out more and more forms in this series of forms, my attention span started to wane a little bit. And eventually what happened was I dropped from the page and started to do something that was probably not as responsible at the time. I probably scrolled through Instagram or Reddit. Now, the thing is, my situation is not uncommon in the world of digital marketing. The vast majority of people who click onto ads just like I did drop before they actually complete the lead generation process. And that's a huge problem for marketers because you are investing time, effort, and most importantly, money in bringing those prospects to your page. So when 90 to 95% of those prospects drop before sharing their lead information, you're losing 90 to 95% of your time, effort, and money. Now, to figure out how chatbots solve this situation, you need to understand why people like me drop from landing pages in the first place. If we go back to the experience I was describing earlier and you look at the actual steps I have to go through to generate a lead, you start to realize that the entire process is quite unengaging. So first, I had to read through a bunch of text and look at a bunch of static images. It's not the most boring thing in the world to do, but it's also not the most engaging thing in the world to do. After that, I had to fill out a bunch of lead capture forms, which to this day, I'm yet to meet someone who actually likes filling out forms, which just goes to show that the process of filling out forms is something that no one really likes to do. And when you combine both of those interactions together, reading a lot of text and filling out a bunch of forms, it makes for an extremely unengaging lead generation experience that inevitably causes a lot of prospects to drop before they actually convert. Now, chatbots take that exact same lead generation experience and they flip it on its head. And the way they do that is they transform these traditional interactions into an interactive conversation. So rather than reading an entire page full of text in one go, you're reading a couple of messages in one go. Rather than filling out an entire form in one shot, you are being asked for one detail at a time. So it asked me to begin the quote, and now it's asking me for my name, which I'm going to give it. And then it asks me for the next detail after that. And the end result of making the transformation from this information-heavy text-filled landing pages and long lead capture form approach of lead generation to the more interactive, dynamic chatbot based approach is that people are 50% more likely to share their lead information with you. So that means that if you were getting 100 leads on your marketing campaigns before, you're now getting 150 leads from those same marketing campaigns. And if you're interested in learning more about how this actually works, you should head over to our website, hellotars.com. We've got a bunch of awesome resources that will explain to you exactly how our customers are using this in practice to see some of those results I was talking about before, and how you can do the same for your marketing campaigns. In fact, we have a code-free drag-and-drop builder that you can sign up for free. And you can create your very own chatbot for your own marketing stack within a matter of minutes and actually see those results in practice. Again, that's hellotars.com. Head over right now and create your first chatbot today.